Welcome to the Chalmette Cultural Arts Center. Would you please silence all cell phones and refrain from using them during this performance? There is no flash photography or recording devices allowed. Please take a moment to locate the nearest emergency exit, as this may be located in front of you or behind you. During this performance, we will be using strobe lighting and special effects. And now, on with the show.
Variety show, Legacy in the Arts. I'm Cindy Guerra, and this is Ethan Nava. Our overture called A Showstopping Christmas was performed by the students of our talented music program here at Chalmette High School under the direction of Mr. Jason Russ. Let's give a round of applause for those talented musicians. Tonight you will see students from across performing arts groups come together to help us kick off our holiday season.
In tonight's variety show, we will be celebrating a caroling Christmas. You will see many students from across Chalmette High School's performing arts programs perform in a variety of different styles to deliver Christmas joy to all. Joy can be seen throughout the holiday season. If you know where to look, it's in the music you hear on the corner, in the feeling of togetherness around the kitchen table as a family shares a meal, and in the excitement of every child as the Amazon truck pulls onto the street.
But Christmas is more than just presents under the tree or snow dusting our streets. It's a time where people should come together and spread joy to all, regardless of differences.
The students and teachers of Chalmette High School have worked together in the hopes that this show can foster that holiday spirit of togetherness and community. We hope you will enjoy tonight's performance and that, as we kick off the Christmas season, you can help us deliver that togetherness in our community.
As part of our annual Christmas show tradition, students from across performing arts groups will come together to perform their rendition of a Trans-Siberian Orchestra holiday favorite. In 2016, Mr. Russ started this tradition with the Trans-Siberian Orchestra's arrangement of Carol of the Bells. Tonight, you will see students from across performing arts groups come together to perform the Trans-Siberian Orchestra favorite, Wizards in Winter.
Thank you.
As we open up the holiday season for the St. Bernard Parish Public Schools, we would like to shed light on one of our groups, the Chalmette High School Tech Crew. You may have noticed that there is a QR code on the last page of the program. Try to name each song in this mix with the movie that it belongs to, and you will win a prize. Good luck!
Between me and my
by Mr. Fred Aber and Miss Brianna Acosta for that fabulous Christmas movie montage display. From the artistry and coordination of lights and sounds to the stage managers backstage, it's so festive to have our very own lights and sound show right here in the Chalmette High Cultural Arts Center.
It's pretty amazing to get to see all the behind-the-scenes magic as an audience member. People often underestimate the hard work and dedication that it takes to be a performer both on and off stage. So thank you to all of our performers tonight that either appear on stage or make the magic happen off stage. None of this would be possible without your talents, your time, and your tenacity to push our excellence across the night's program.
Our next group is celebrating 60 years of performing. Your Chalmette High School Charmers originally started in 1963. When the CHS Band director, Charles Ventral, teamed up with a local dance teacher, Audrey Shank, to bring the dance team in conception. The original group was composed of 13 girls and now, in 2023, has 24 young ladies under the direction of Ms. Jill Foss Mitchell. I am Margarita Thompson, and I'm so very excited to be a part of this legacy and tradition as a Charmer in 2023. The Charmers are most likely known for their synchronization and high-flying kick lines, and tonight, they're looking to take us on a dancing sleigh ride with Rudolph leading the way. Please help me welcome to the stage your Chalmette High School Charmers dancing to Chuck Berry's Rudolph Run.
Never start, and time would heal all. Lovely rendition of Finest in Leash, a popular jazz standard written by American jazz pianist Vince Gilardi and performed by our talented music students. This song is an excerpt from the Peanuts movie special. This jazz standard is inspired by the two fictional siblings, Linus and Lucy Van Pelt. Our Peanuts for this show are Jorge Vargas, Maddie Pereira, and Torin DeSale. We are so lucky as a school to have so many talented students involved in all of our performing groups on campus. The next performing group is Chalmette High School's Musical Theater and Vocal Arts Program, CHS Voices, under the direction of Ms. Ariana Cassar Cruz and Ms. Enlise Cassar Jadesco.
Tonight, CHS Voices will be performing the song, O Come All Ye Faithful, an upbeat arrangement of the original hymn first produced in 1751. Tonight's performance will introduce eclectic and diverse musical styles to celebrate the uniqueness of people all around the world. Everyone at CHS Voices would love to spread the Christmas cheer this season, so we ask you to join us in spreading joy, hope, and love this holiday season by reminding our community to sing as we sing, O Come All, and join us in spreading the joy, hope, and love this holiday season. Please join me in welcoming my friends from CHS Voices to the stage as they carol through our community singing, O Come All Ye Faithful.
Thank you. Thank you.
The iconic number, Dance of the Wooden Shoulders, seen on Radio City Christmas Spectacular, shows a stunning display of precision and clever choreography. This rockette dance has been a fan favorite since the show's inception of 1933. Here, Chalmette High School's Charmers performing their very own version of the original choreography, Parade of the Wooden Soldiers.
Thank you. the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composed the hallelujah, hallelujah. But you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight. She tied you to the kitchen chair. She broke your throat and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah.
Hallelujah. That was a lovely performance of The Christmas Song by CHS Junior Jorge Vargas, part of the town's music program. Up next, CHS Voices sophomore Jo Emily Rivera Torres will be performing Noel by Chris Tomlin, leading into CHS Voices singing Mary Did You Know, arranged by Roger Emerson, accompanied by Mr. Tommy Zanka.
Come and see what come to make you new. This child that you delivered will soon deliver you.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would give sight to a blind man?
Mary, did you know that your baby
to celebrate. Believe in what you feel. kneel inside and give your dreams the wings to fly. You have everything you need if you just believe. Trace move quickly to the journey. Destination are where we begin again. Ships go sailing far across the sea. Trusting starlight get where they need to be. When it seems that we have lost our way, we find ourselves again on Christmas Day. Believe in what your heart is saying. Hear the melody that's playing. There's no time to waste. There's so much to celebrate. Believe in what you feel inside and give your dreams the wings to fly. You have everything you need if you just believe. If you just believe.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for being with us tonight. We so appreciate you coming to support Chalmette High School and all of the amazing artists who are a part of this Christmas show. Our last and closing selection this evening is our very own CHS Fighting Owl Band, under the direction of Mr. Caleb Lambert. This year, they received an overall superior award in the District 6 Louisiana Music Educator Association's District Marching Festival. Their selections will include a marching arrangement of popular tunes and carols arranged by Mr. Lambert called Christmas Mashup, and Kelly Clarkson's Underneath the Tree. Following the band's performance, please join our entire cast in the We Wish You a Merry Christmas sing-along. And on behalf of all of our performers tonight, we would like to wish you a Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.